There's a level 10, my guy.
Bruh.
Okay. And why did this freaking thing lower?
Okay, let's try to put, now that we have a little bit of money.
Bro, did these MFs really just give me only $100 more? Oh my goodness, bro. And why they only gave me 2 soldiers, bro? Like, what is this? Oh, never mind. I didn't even know they had a freaking whole freaking shit right there, man.
Okay, let's put this one right here. This one right here. The elephant right here. The elephant is kind of worthless, but whatever. Like, it literally does no damage, but whatever. Sage tower right here. I'm just built different, bro. Let's see if they have a creative mode. They have an online mode, but I want to do like creative. Okay, so this is custom. I think this is like unlimited weapons, bro. I'm pretty sure. You can only choose 120 things, man. Bro. Okay. Let's do other berserkers. Oh my god, that's a whole lot of berserkers. Yo, you guys see this right now? Okay, a lot of berserkers. My frame rate about to drop, bruh. Versus a whole lot of freaking meat weapons. Okay, let's win. Bro, they're dropping like ants, my guy. Oh my god. I think red is gonna win, bro. Because they have the farther advantage, because they have like guns. Yo, no way. Is blue gonna win? Yo, blue won. No way. Bro, blue won. I did not expect that at all, bro. Like, no cap, my guy. Okay, let's see if we have epic, man. It's locked. Why is it locked, bro? Bro. Okay, let's do all the magic stuff. Versus all the man-made stuff, okay? Okay, let's do mage. Let's do giant. Let's do the mage towers, bro. What else? What else? Basically it, bruh. Okay, so now we gotta put all the man-made stuff. A little bit of men right here, man. Some spears, if they even stand a chance, bro. Some gladiators right here, bro. Some axe right here, man. Some guards right here. Some shields. Some berserkers. Crossbows. I think I put too much. Damn it, did I just clear the whole thing?
Bruh.
I'ma cut the video right here. And I'ma do it how it was. Okay, my dudes. Okay, dude, so we're back to humankind one. Put a whole lot of elephants right here, man. Got some heavy ones right here. Some cannons, catapult, some double check or whatever that's called, bro. And another one right here, and then. Let's fight, bruh. Oh my god. The fight has begun. Who is gonna win? Who is gonna win, bro? Okay, so now let's do all the giants. See all the giants right here, man? Versus all the heavy weapons, man. Okay. So now we gotta put all the heavy weapons right here, man. Cannon right here. The ballista. The catapult right here, man. The Hawacha. Thing that like launches spears. Forgive me if I'm spelling it wrong, bro. We got another cannon, I think. Right here. Why doesn't it fit? Oh my goodness. Guys, it doesn't fit. There's literally no fit. And then, no space basically. But anyways, let's see if this withstands against the giants. Let's go, battle! Fire! Fire! Oh my god. Wait, you guys see me for now? Yo, I think humankind is gonna win right now. We're just absolute freaking destroying them. Kill, they didn't even get to our turf, bruh. It actually worked. No way. Well, that was the last battle. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and comment. And peace out, man.